From Studio AG, we have Kennedy and Mama Makes 3.
With calls me up for a date. He said I come and get you about a quarter to eight. We go up to a movie where he steals a little kiss, and then we park around the corner to explore a little bliss. I think it's hard to pound it, but it isn't. My man needs my mama out the window with the frying pan, saying, "Hands up, mister, that's my little girl. Keep your cultivating fingers off my precious little pearl. I never get to keep no company because one." Makes 3. Now ladies, listen up. I got a little older with a place of my own. A guy from work who's all of that starts ringing my phone. We book a little hotel at the Jersey Shore, but you know it ain't the ocean that we're going there for. We go to check in, but then I hear him shout because my mama's at the front desk checking us out. He hit the ground running as he threw up the key. Because one and one is super, baby. Mama makes 3. She's chaperoning his party every day, then every dance. Hey, mama, you was once a girl, now give a girl a chance. I wish my wife would pop the help to free his little girl, but he knows that he's a goner if he ever says a word. I moved away and finally meet the man of my dreams. He put the diamond on my finger. We have a simple wedding with the shoes and the rings, and then we head off to a honeymoon to really break the ice. I whisper dim the lights and go to sleep on something red, but when I turn around, you know it's lying in bed, saying, "Hands up, mister, that's the light in my life. I ain't giving up my daughter just because she's your wife.
Thank you, Kennedy.